India summons Pakistan's Deputy High Commissioner to lodge protest over denying Indian envoy in Islamabad access to visiting pilgrims for the second consecutive time, calls it violation of Vienna Convention. Indian High Commissioner Ajay Bisaria was stopped from visiting Gurdwara Panja Sahib in Pakistan to meet Indian pilgrims. NDA government schemes have laid the foundation of a new India with new ideas and approach for the urban governance, says Prime Minister, terms villages as soul and cities as energy center of the nation. Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu calls for ending stigma associated with widowhood, emphasizes on the need for financially empowering widows by extending mudra loans and creating livelihood opportunities through vocational training programs. In hockey, India began Champions Trophy in style, beat arch rivals Pakistan 4-0 in inaugural match. Men in blue to take on Argentina in the 6-team tournament on Sunday. And in FIFA World Cup, Belgium defeats Tunisia 5-2. Belgium's captain Hazard and striker Lukaku score two goals each to take their team to the top of the Group G.